Today we are here at a Caltex garage here in Yellcrest, and we are here for the Final Car Supercar Run. So guys, I'll give you like a little walkthrough of some of the cars here and show you a montage. I hope you guys enjoy it. Funny enough, we were actually at the wrong gas station, but we are at the right gas station right now. I'm gonna give you the walkthrough right now. We've got a Lamborghini Huracan in baby blue, or is it Tiffany blue? I'm not too sure. We have a 911 GT3. Then we have a Ferrari 458 over here. This is the car we've been in. We're at Daisy Raceway. We've got an Aston Martin Vanquish coming up right now. I believe this car is the same car that we got in the supercar run at Black Bespoke Automotive. Then we got a BMW M2O over here. Then we got a Plymouth Cuda rolling in over here. We've been with this guy at the wrong gas station.
Left cover here, jump straight onto the freeway all the way up to Mitmar Dam, and we'll take the turn off at the dam, park next to the road for 10-15 minutes, and then we'll carry on straight, turn back onto the N3 and go back to Funnel Cars for some beer and some chow. Whilst we're on our way, obviously please try not overtake each other on the left or other cars that don't anticipate our speed. For those that are going to drive past, try and keep left past right, just to keep it safe so that there's no incidents. Have fun, we will see you up at the dam.
Everybody's getting ready to leave now. We will be recording them leaving and we'll be joining the supercar run.
Oh,
other one I was in, it was scary, I'm telling you, really scary.
Which car?
I've been in the GLE 63.
Oh, this is a GLE.
I think that guy modified it, definitely.
It's moving.
Did he modify yours?
No, stock standard.
Stock standard, but it's moving to stock standard. But that other one was definitely modified then. So older model as well.
Yeah, I think if you shoot out the back window, you can get this back.
Oh, shit. That's the new one.
That's fucking hot.
Wow.
That is
hot. Yeah. Gareth here.
Check this dude out here.
Russian moving there. Guys, we just arrived here at Midmont Dam for around 15 minutes. We're just gonna take some pictures out here.
and I'm going to pull to the left.
Okay.
So the guys can come back and pass you.
Getting lost today. We're having fun day. Stuck here now. See where that horse is. So we are getting lost with funnel cars here and we are stuck now. I have no idea what's going on. Are you turning around? Alright guys, that's going to be doing it for this video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like the video. Let's try to get this video to 10 likes. And if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing to the channel. I've got tons of more content on the channel. Just browse the channel, you'll see a lot of the videos. Check at the end screen, you'll see also watch playlists. All my videos that I've done will be in there. And I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next video.